we'll do, Vincent, is I'll get in the boat and you can hold this.
James here. Where's James?
That's it, it's quite fresh.
Okay, I'm gonna hold it straight. So I had to get underneath the boat just to put the rudder in. Make sure it's all lined up. And Richard's inside, just tightening it up.
We're gonna have to feed this out so we don't get caught in the prop.
It'd be easier to inflate the kite and then one person can hold it and the other person can sort the lines out.
It's important to inflate the kite on the boat, of course.
Sure. Okay, sure. No worries.
But, the line has to be put before so that with hard wind, the kite will not go outside. It's important to